Greenwood soldier who lost his battle with cancer was laid to rest in Fort Smith.
4029's Tony Russell was there as members of his own unit with the old guard performed the service. He joins us live now at the Fort Smith National Cemetery with more. Tony?
Craig and Angela, A.J. Costello was 27 years old. He was a member of the Old Guard. They're an elite unit that performs at presidential ceremonies and national cemeteries like this one behind me. But he lost his battle with cancer, and now he was laid to rest here with full military honors.
We're just so proud of him and all of his comrades that came here from Washington, D.C. to help with this, and it is just... I don't believe anybody could be honored as well as he was honored here today.
27-year-old Sergeant A.J. Costello was laid to rest with full military honors. He died last week after losing his battle with colon cancer.
They found out that his cancer was coming back. It just destroyed him. It just devastated him because he wanted to... He took after his brother. His brother was the one that was like... I guess you could say legacy.
Costello, who was a member of the Old Guard, was just days away from shipping overseas with an elite multinational unit. That was cut short when doctors found that his cancer, which was once treated, came back.
I fear when he joined the military that I was going to lose him in a war. I had no clue I was going to lose him like this. And it's just hard.
His mother has one message.
Go get checked out, no matter how bad it is, and to... make sure you take care of yourself. And that's what AJ would want. That's what AJ would want.
I'm just proud of him. I'm so proud of him. He had everything great going for him, except just he had an issue with the cancer. You know, it's one of them rare things that you never expect happens. It happens.
Now Costello leaves behind his wife, daughter, and his Greenwood family. Craig, Angela, back to you.
4029's Tony Russell, live in Fort Smith. Okay.